Stop record. 0 hours, 0 minutes, 1 second. 0 hours, 0 minutes, and 3 seconds. 0 hours. Speech off.
What is up, people? Jedi Warrior back with another Mortal Kombat X video. I just finished up the story mode. Now we're in just the regular game, and I wanted to showcase some brutalities. I'm going to start at the top of the roster with Kung Lao. Sub, I'm sorry, you're convenient, so you get to die a lot today. And I do mean a lot. I'm going to do the first one I'm going to do is you have to finish the opponent with a enhanced teleport. You hit now one. After, let me clarify this, I'm going to be using the universal controls for, or since this game was played on PlayStation and Xbox, I'm going to just be using the universal symbols, 1, 2, 3, and 4, back, forward, down, up. So you finished with a enhanced teleport and hit one to execute the throw. Ow. Zero. You threw that at me. Buddy. Meter. Oh. I don't think he can. Threw him. Flipped him into the ground and snapped him in half with it. Ouch. The next one I'm going to do is based off his throw. And when you, once you animate, or once you start the throw animation, you press X and Y rapidly. I alternate X and Y, or 1 and 2, between my fingers. Uppercut. Quit throwing me, buddy. Just punched his face in. I love that brutality. They brought that one back in MK11. I did not want to do that. Okay, we got Jax here. This one you need to be in his heavy weapons variation. It's based off the machine gun. You have to amplify the machine gun and then hold. Oh Lord, what button was it?
Sub-Zero, you toy with death. Then let's play round one. Fight.
Being said, let's go ahead. There you go, my friends. And the only thing you need to do other than finish your opponent with a machine fire is hold forward.
Forward. I'm stupid. Use the Carl Weathers skin. I am stupid. Is this how you restart a match? I literally punched him one more time than he needed to be punched intentionally because I could not stop my finger.
Speech off. 0 hours. Switch off. 0 hours. 6 minutes and 45 seconds. Speech off.
We will settle this.
Yes. Yes, we will. And again, I did not take the opportunity to use arrow skin. Do I even have the gotcha? I love that throw.
Round two.
What other moves do I have? Oh, I have the rocket launcher. I did it, but I didn't. Day's work. I love that Jack line.
Flawless victory.
Flawless then.
Stand down, Sub-Zero. Round one. Fight.
I was getting ready to shoot you. Like, Jax had the rocket launcher out. Pick up your game, Frosty. I've never heard that one. He keeps doing that. You might have to win this round. He's beating on the hammer. I'm getting this fatality. Okay, I did the requirements, so screw this. We're not doing that brutality.
Jax wins.
Lighting the cigar. I love that victory. Oh, I should have picked Kano.
You think me a revenant still?
You sure seem untraumatized.
You know not my pain. Round one. Fight.
In the cove. Nice try, Sub. If we can get this. Nope. Seriously, how do you restart matches? I think I just found out. Okay, this one. You have to, it's forward three, which is that. That. And sub. What's your amplified art kick? Apparently something I can't hit. Art kick spinning. This woman's been at it since 1992. I blocked that. Good lord. The delay in this game. I might not do this. Oh, correction, I will.
Spoiler alert, you lose.
Sonya wins.
You have to have over 50% remaining and finish with a 4-3. It's time for my boy. The first one I'm gonna do, you have to be in his, I think it's balanced variation.
step aside, Kenji. Whom do you pursue? My business is my own. Round one. Fight.
Yep. Curb stomp. Oh, I could have frozen him. Yeek, 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 yeek. Yeah, I said yeet.
Battle and I are one.
Round two. Fight.
Let me pause this. Yeah, you have to draw first blood. Final hit must come from Teleflurry, which is back forward three. Do it. There's a last hit. There we go. Slice him right in half.
You shall live.
Little promise.
Kenji wins.
And I'm going to switch to possessed Kenji because I feel more comfortable in that range.
Kenji, Sub-Zero.
Care to test me?
I too wield a sword.
Yes.
My device.
My device.
Round one. Fight.
Yeet. Quit doing that. Quit. Curb stomp. Evidently, that doesn't work.
Kenji wins. Round one. Fight.
I the brutality I'm about to do, you have to be in Possessed, and it is from the Hooks, or Hook Lift, I think is what that's called. Ouch. It is down, back, one. And you hold up during it. Punk. He's getting close. Yep, there we go. It's called Sickle Lift. This is what the move is called. Sickle right through the torso. This next one, you don't have to be in any specific variation. And the combo that it is based off of, if I avoid getting frozen, is 2-2-3. Or 224, I'm sorry. This game is lagging the heck out of itself today. Let me demonstrate that combo if I can stop getting grabbed. There it is. Forgot he had a 1-1-1 combo. Quit freezing me.
My blade, thanks.
I can never get Kenshi's reflect up in time. Ow. It's coming. Curb stomped.
You show little promise.
I love that brutality. That brutality is amazing. Ah, there went my controller. The combo is 2-2-4, and you do not have to be in any specific variation. I think you have to be in. I'm trying to move a specific variation, hence our throat slit move. I want to say you have to be in the middle variation, which I can never remember if it's. I can never remember which brutality it is. Okay, you don't have to be in any specific variation. Hold forward during hit, and the move is throat slice back forward three. I'll show you what it looks like in a second.
You would strike me down.
I do not wish to kill you.
Then you will perish.
Will he?
Fight.
Is he going to do anything but freeze? That is the throat slit.
Yeah.
What is with my game today? The range on that. That is like across the screen. Throw me behind you, buddy. Stage fatality, and I want to do it so bad, but I'm not gonna. She has like a combo that flips you over her head. What is it? Stop grabbing me, dude. That's it. I love doing that move right there. And he grabs again. And off with his head.
You waste my time.
Quintana wins. Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
Last canonical match.
I challenge you, Sub-Zero. Will there be no peace between us? Not in this or any lifetime. Round one. Fight. I'm gonna wake up uppercut. This is the end of you. Round two, fight.
Are you kidding me? That's the brutality I was going for. Man, I feel like you can't ever x-ray in these when you're trying to do brutalities. We're on it now. I don't know what that combo is. I think it's the normal 214. Well, that brutality doesn't work. I was going for a different one. The one where it says you have to do 5 sweeps and end with a back 2. Yeah! love that combo. Let's do this now before I run out of time. To be in any specific variation, and you have to do forward throw while holding forward. Sub-Zero, I feel like I know quite a few with you. Since we're using Sub-Zero, I picked a different one to fight against, and that is Scorpion. First brutality I'm gonna do, you don't have to be in any specific variation. And the final hit must come from an uppercut while an opponent is frozen. I have never heard that intro. Get over there. That worked. And I wasn't even trying to do it. Oh, you can command grab out of the air? Nice. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Sleep at the wheel there, Scorpy? Okay. Ah, I didn't complete the command grab. I will now. You really have to enter that quick. Fight me. Falling asleep at the wheel again, Hanzo. Oh no, I might have just messed it up. And I did. Is that gonna keep working? Oh, well, I messed with my controls. I need to go back and fix something.
Speech on. 0 hours, 39 minutes, and 18 seconds.
Speech on.
See if this fixed it. Yep, I fixed it. Yeah, I'll do it. I've seen me do it. Thank you. Oh.
You cannot win.
Woo. Hello. That one you had to end it with a 6-hit combo leading into his command grab. Down, back, forward, three. Alright. Ooh, he wasn't sleeping with the wheel that time. That was a sweet combo. Goodbye. Punched him in the chest and his heart comes out the back. That one is off of his throw and you have to hold forward. Finally, we're done with Sub-Zero. On to Melina. All of these can be done in her piercing variation. One of them has to be, and two of them you don't have to have a specific. The first first brutality I'm going to do is her ball roll brutality. Back down four. You have to hit five ball rolls within the match. Yes, I can combo off of that. Ooh. That one didn't work. I forgot to mention you also have to hold down to do this. Can't I though? Yes, I think I can. Take his legs out from under him. Again, that is off of her ball roll special move. Back down four, hold down. Next is her teleport kick special move. Down, down three, hold up. You have to hold the directional button for this to work. Wait, just had a thought. And I just got froze for it. I love that move. Thank you. Oh, that would have been so cool. Let me get over on the other side and see if I can pull it off. Nope. It's not a last up to me. And there we go. The next brutality from Alina is off of a combo, which I believe is back X or back 2, 2, 1 plus 3. And during that combo, you have to hit X and Y together, or 1 and 2 together, I should say. The combo is, let me go on the side. Ouch. This one is the one that has to be in piercing. Not that combo. Oh, I gave you the wrong combo. Ew. That is what the combo is supposed to look like. The input is back to 1, 2 plus 4. Oh, that works off the bar. Oh, that is so sick. Barrel. Sorry, John. No, you're not. She just gutted the man. I'm sure you think so. On to Takeda. I'm actually just seeing if this one works. Why did I pick? You know what? This one, if I have it right, it does not matter which variation you're in, and it's off his throw, and you mash 1 and 2. We will see. Also, I like showing off with Takeda because I love this character.
Grandmaster,
let us see what Scorpion taught you.
Enough to beat a Lin Kuei.
Round 1, fight.
Oh, break the arm.
Try that again.
I like that he has the blades in his underground animations, even when he doesn't use them. Yes, I did have that brutality correct. On to Jackie Briggs.
Elena, Jackie Briggs. Sub-Zero.
This one, you don't have to be in any specific variation. I'm going to be playing High Tech Jackie because that's the one I prefer.
Do you know me, Sub-Zero?
You're a daughter of Jackson Briggs.
I'm a lot more than that.
Round one,
fight. The brutality you hold down during her X-ray. Nice uppercut, Jackie.
You're a winter, I'm a summer.
That's a good one. Ah. You froze me again. I think I've got that right here. We're gonna find out. Nope. What's funny is, like, you have to kill him with the X-ray. But yet, that kills him. The X-ray can't kill him, you have to kill him with the X-ray, I guess. Like, with the first hit or two. Really sad. I get fully charged and I freeze. Really, dude? That's all you've been doing this entire day. Get off of me. None of that went my way. And that was just by pressing buttons. Oh, son of a gun, I could have done it.
Another day, another.
I hate the X-ray ones because they are so precise on the timer.
Speech off. 0 hours, 55 minutes, and 6 seconds. Speech off.
Okay, now I know about what it takes to kill him.
Speech off.
see if this works. Nope. Screw it. We're moving on to Kung Jin. I hate X-ray brutalities. This one you have to be in his Vojutsu variation. It's a good thing I'm comfortable with all four or all three variations of Kung Jin. So glad you were born. Swing move back down or down back three and hold back, and that is an extremely powerful move, so be mindful.
Are you even worth my time?
I have warred against false bravado.
Round one, fight.
Of course. Stop kicking me. I need to be doubly sure that I have the meter for this. Didn't want to write much. I've always struggled with that one, but it is time for the second row, finally, Shinnok.
Johnny Cage, Shinnok.
I play Bone Shaper, which is funny enough the version of Shinnok, but this has to be in. So I am right at home. Just call that man a fool.
Humanity does not suit you. I am glad you disapprove.
Round one. Fight!
Ripped his stomach out. That brutality is triggered from the combo 4-2-2-1+3. Now for Kano. He also has one. This brutality has to be in the cutthroat variation, also happens to be the Kano variation that I use.
Give it a go, Icebox. You cannot match my skill. Let's bring you down a peg.
Round one. Fight.
There you go. I was like, how do I throw my knife? With brutality, you have to go 5 seconds without taking damage. Go 5 seconds without taking damage, and the final hit has to come from Amplified Blade Slice. Ooh, I missed it. Whip. We'll try that one again. Easy. Killed with a knife. Body wake up. Oh, they had meter left. Hit him. What was that? Did you see as soon as I jumped back, he ran forward? What is this, MK2? Bye-bye. Oh. Knife's plenty sharp enough, Kano. Good lord. Ended that man's career. Oops. Did not want to do that.
Aaron Black, Johnny Cage,
Sub-Zero. These two Brutalities for Johnny Cage don't have to be in any certain order or in any certain variation. I'm sorry. The first one is the Nut Punch Brutality. You have to land 3 Nut Punches in the match.
Nice to see you.
And the final one has to come from a Nut Punch.
Everything be a joke.
Yeah.
And the other one is a grab brutality. God, that is so cursed. Run into it. Ow. Ow. Get okay. That is so cursed. He just texted my phone. No, I don't always just spam back 1-2-1.
Hashtag you suck.
Johnny Cage, you're a treasure.
Hope someone got a shot of that.
And there goes the nuts.
Oh no, I didn't.
Oh no, I didn't. I've quoted that line I don't know how many times. Here. Shower kick. I had no problem getting Johnny's to hit combo for that achievement. I got frozen, but you got knocked out.
Didn't know you were such a fan.
Round 2.
Oh, I did that to myself. Grab that man. Do I have an extra coming up? Shadow kick. What's the name of a shadow kick do?
Really?
Oh. Oh, he's not done. Woo! Yep. Forward throw, hold forward. Easy. Ooh. That's a dead man right there.
Aaron Black.
These first two don't have to be in any variation specifically. The last one has to be in, it's Outlaw, his second variation.
You're an easy target.
As are very you.
Well, let's beat
Snowballs any day.
Aaron Black's voice is amazing. Hey! I think he also has a throw brutality. That move is amazing. Oh, he didn't shoot the crow. I don't know how to get him to do that. That is off his sand trap move. Down, back, forward, four. Or forward two, I'm sorry. And he has a mash X and Y during the hit. Ooh. No, I cannot do that combo. That would have been so sick. Come here, you punk. Ouch. Slide kick. That lunge is amazing. You can catch him out of the air with that. His back too.
One hour, 15 minutes, and 49 seconds.
Depends on who's asking. What is that? Yeah. was sick. I know four retentive men, I just realized. That's a sick combo. Oh, I didn't mean to amplify that. I'm really not very smart with Aaron Black here. Love that command grab. Oh, bye bye. Right as I was about to slide attack. No, I didn't want to throw the X-ray. I wasted that. And I might have wasted another shot at this brutality. Or not. Good shot. I can't get any of these done if I keep screwing them up.
Scorpion. Aaron Black. Sub-Zero.
Did not mean to do that. Get over there. Boom. I wasted that because that just bleeding damage. I killed him with it. I wasted the X-ray, that's for sure.
Calm yourself.
Here we go. Boom. Forward throw, hold forward. That's what that one does. No, it's not. Considering how long it took me to get it. No. No, I didn't. Quit freezing me, Sub-Zero. Like, I get that's what you do, but just stop. And of course he freezes me, and make up for it. Sucker!
I warned you.
I think I can just let him die for that, but I guess bleeding damage can't kill you.
Round two, fight.
Yeah. I have a slide too, buddy. This kills. If it doesn't, I'm giving up on the X-ray brutality. Oh yeah. Walk it off. You have to do three of the down back forward two move, his sand trap, and end it with an X-ray. Hey. Sword stab. Oh, really? Bleeding damage can't kill you? That can.
I'll stop if you pay me.
I'm luck. Are you kidding me? If I'd have done that right there like I was about to before he slid me, I would have gotten this fatality or brutality. Aaron Black is irritating, but good lord is he fun. He throws me mid-sentence. Whatever you got to say, Sub-Zero, don't stop Aaron Black from speaking. Oh, he's dead. And now again, I use the bleeding damage move as a kill move. You went right onto them.
warn you.
I need the meter. He's just constantly bleeding to death. Whoa, throw me. Oh, that might be bad. I hate this brutality. It is so annoying. At least it's the last one I need to get. I drew her blood, literally. One thing about that is you can stack it with his caltrops. They're in for a world of hurt. See, he's already dead.
Round two, fight.
Ow. Quit blocking, except your face. Through that. Oh crap. I hate that because like half the time he's farther away than I realize and I waste my meter on the previous amplification. Hey, quit shooting me. With ice, that is. What you just did anyway? Come here, you punk. He's already dead. Ooh. He went for it. Knife. Actually, it's a cotton arm. Can I let you bleed? Idle animation is him reloading the gun. I love it. This better kill. Ow! You know what? We need to move on.
Screenshot. 20 low power. 20 low power. Close. Close. 0 people.
Close.
1 hour, 31 minutes, and 23 seconds. 1 hour, 31 minutes, and 24 seconds.
1 hour, speech off.
This one, he has to be invisible, so he needs to be in his deceptive variation and invisible while or during the uppercut. I love doing that, just so you know. This one's tricky to know when I'm invisible or not. Get over there to him. I can't do it in 2 tries. We're not doing it. Next is Goro. It is his command grab. Down, back, forward, 3. And hold forward.
Switch button. 1 hour, 35 minutes, and 40 seconds.
Goro. Oh, I paid for that one. Oh, that works. Woo. Treat him like a speed bag. Good Lord Almighty. Next up is Tanya. This one is her throw, and you have to hold up. I'm going to use Kobujutsu because it doesn't really matter. And that is one of the variations of Tanya I can play. I can play her first two. I'm not really a Pyromancer Tanya fan. One of the main reasons I like Tanya is because of this combo. I messed that up. Because of this combo. Let me try that again. What is going on? Oh, there we go. There we go. That combo. Kick him. You disgust me. Do you know? How did that freeze me? The lag. There we go. You disgust me. Kicked his head right off. Fitting, I mean, it is called popping off. Fatality is with smoke. That's when you have to land his spear back forward one as the final hit. Round one. Fight. You're gonna see me do this combo a lot. His throw is also a brutality, but I don't need to bet. I'll do this real quick to take as much damage as possible. Oh. course, he freezes me. Get over here. It'll be pretty obvious. Okay, but seriously, where is this thing? And he just took the round off of me because I couldn't get the baton. Bothering me. There we go. Pull his head and all two of his arms off. That is it for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry all of these took me so long. Really, they don't usually take me that long in practice. Thank you for watching and peace out.